Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Museum of Fife and Drum. I know all of you have been here before. My name is Kyle Forstoff. I'm the second vice president of the company and the curator here, an archivist. And it is my very, very large honor to welcome my friends from Switzerland, the Argovia Rebels, here again for the second or third time you've played here.
Third time.
So, I'm going to get out of the way. I think what we'll do is we'll play for 10 or 15 minutes, and then there's burgers and hot dogs and stuff that will be ready, and we'll take a break, and then we'll come up here and play some more. Without further ado, the Argovia Rebels. Hooray!
Yay!
Thank you.
grabs that.
You speak better English than I, so I don't know what I can say, but I try to say thank you that we can be here, that we can play for you, and we are very happy to be in America again. It's the music we like, and so we try our best to play good music.
Yes. Immer vielen Dank für dir alle kommen hier. Danke vielmals.
Gern geschehen.
Bitte, bitte.
So I can speak German.
Ich spreche nur ein bisschen, nicht
perfect.
So viel.
Perfect.
Danke zu allen hier.
Thank you.
You're
thank
welcome.
You. Yeah, we have a little present. Our president would give it to the company of Fifers and Fifers. You personally know what it is. So it's a Swiss Army knife with our sign on it. Has their logo and then it says Argovia Rebels on the back.
Very cool.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So go up in the archives, it'll be one of my work tools now. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So we played two other pieces. Now it's a drum solo, then maybe again before we make a break. So, send a light.
Thank you.
food downstairs. Jess is in the pink company shirt. She'll take all your finely earned.
Thank you. Okay, we already come to the last piece. It's our song we play when we, everywhere where we go, it's our first song usually. And now we play it on the end. It was the favorite song from my father, who died this January. And so that will be our last piece.